Investment bank Nomura claims that Samsung will this quarter break rival Nokia's 15-year-old hold on the title world's leading smartphone vendor. Nomura further predicts that by the next quarter, Nokia will lose second place to Apple. The Finnish firm has seen a steady decline in recent years. Its latest effort at a combat saw it switch from the Symbian platform to the more popular Microsoft Windows phone.